Why is it that only human hands can reach into hell? Don't you think that's weirdly fucked up? I can't do it. I was put here at the dawn of life on Earth to feed on the last breath of every one of you fuckers. I'm a little more than a thing.
You don't make anything, you don't live. You just eat and hide.
Is there a point to this? Are you dictating your fucking obituary to me, Belmont? I'm going to eat your soul, shit it out, and use it to smother your fucking girlfriend to death.